Salatu wassalamu ala Rasulullah. This is the video number 3, and in this video, inshallah, we'll cover the part of the salvation. Before we go with the salvation, I'd like to share the word Allah, because when we explain to Jews and Christians about the word Allah in English here, then we need to explain them. Allah is the name of God in Arabic, is basically the only true God, which is we call worship the Creator, not the creation. But we also have to give them some idea that some of the words we understand in Hebrew, we say the term is like Eloha or Elohim, and these are the terms that are used for God also. In Aramaic, Jesus used Allah, this is Aramaic language. So these are the language, the Hebrew, Aramaic, and Arabic is a sister language, and a lot of common understanding about the same word, Allah, Allah, Eloha, Elohim. And let's say in the church, Hallelujah, praise be to Allah. And this is again the way we understand.